You've granted my one wish. Now, I have no regrets. I was born amidst the dark. Long ago, in the depths of the abyss, my father perished. The dark shattered into tiny pieces, one of which was me. How frightened I was. A frail thing, born from but a splinter of dark. I felt that I might simply disappear. The incarnation of my father's fears. I saw that the king of this land was strong. I sought him only to sustain myself, to smother my fears. Now I realize that he may have known all along. I was born of fear. And my lord provided comfort. And so, here I remain, heiress to my lord's wishes, watching over chaos. Until the end of time. The knights of Alayam Lois were swallowed by the chaos. Where their souls still remain. I pray for their deliverance. I sense the knights' joyous elation. Kind visitor, please accept my gratitude. My dear lord has departed. I am left only to fend off the chaos and pray with all my heart for my dear lord and his loyal knights. For my dear lord. Thank you.